This is Doug the Screen Guy here, and today we're going to install tension line hooks to keep small animals in or out. We'll start by hooking the clip over the tension line and then slip it into the bottom rail. So we've installed the four tension line hooks evenly across the bottom of the screen. You can see that they keep the screen secured, yet allow it to operate normally. This is Doug the Screen Guy, and it's as easy as that to keep your small animals in or out.